There are a number of commercial sources for peridot. China, Myanmar, Burma, Pakistan, and Sri Lanka are significant producers. But experts estimate that more than 80% of the world's supply comes from the San Carlos Indian Reservation in Arizona, where it's mined exclusively by Native Americans. Steady output makes peridot available and relatively affordable even in good quality. You can find faceted stones in most shapes and styles up to 5 carats, and larger stones aren't too rare. Faceted and chumbol polished beads are also popular. Peridot is one of the few colored stones that's almost never treated, a positive feature for many customers. It's also reasonably hard and tough, so it offers good general wearability. Nevertheless, ring styles that provide at least a little protection are best for young or active customers because peridot isn't quite as hard as some other stones. For cleaning, use only warm soapy water and a soft brush. Ultrasonic, steam, and some commercial cleaning solutions can cause damage. Peridot is also very sensitive to acids. It can be attacked even by acidic perspiration over a long period of time. You don't have to pry into details about personal body chemistry in a presentation, but keep this possibility in mind if a customer brings in a stone that's gotten fuzzy for no apparent reason, due to its status as a birthstone. An intensive promotion by cable shopping channels in recent years, peridot is familiar to many consumers. But most aren't aware of its illustrious history or rich romance and folklore traditions. Many will also be interested to hear that it's usually considered an American gem. So, sharing what you know about the stone can make a customer's eyes light up in appreciation, and kindle the desire to own, when you present peridot, the gem of the sun. Group discussion 1. Develop a list of 5 to 10 features you might point out when you're presenting peridot. Then translate these into benefit statements. Remember, a feature is a fact or characteristic, and a benefit is a positive effect the feature offers your customer, too. Discuss how you could present peridot as an American gem to a customer. It's often difficult to determine a specific stone's origin with certainty, and you don't want to misrepresent your product. At the same time, this kind of information is appealing to many consumers. So, how can you handle it effectively?